Good morning, students. In the last period, we started the lesson number 8 of history, an ideal ruler. In the previous period, we took information about the organizational skills of Shivaji Maharaj, as well as we learned that how he was taking care of the Rayat. We studied the policy of tolerance and the inscription for the freedom in the last period. Today, we are going to learn the greatness of the Maharaj's work. Let's learn it. See this map carefully. This is a map of Swaraj, established by Shivaji Maharaj. In the saffron color, Swaraj is shown to you. Are you able to see this? Okay. Shivaji Maharaj fought with many enemies, like Adil Shah, Nizam Shah, Mughal, Siddhi, Portuguese, and he founded the Swaraj. He expanded the Swaraj from Arabian Sea to the Bay of Bengal. Okay. He won some part of Konkan, some part of Malwa, some part of Maharashtra, Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka, and Tamil Nadu, as shown you in this map. See this carefully. Means his Swaraj was expanded in many states. Okay, but little part, some part of that state he conquered. That area is shown to you in a saffron color. His Swaraj was expanded from the Arabian Sea to the Bay of Bengal in a large manner. Are you able to see this? Okay. It was very hard task. Yes? Is it easy? No. It was very hard task. For foundation of Swaraj, he had to fight with many enemies. Okay? He was very brave. No doubt in that. Anyone have doubt? No. No one have doubt that. Without bravery, it is not possible. Means, he was very brave. No doubt in that. With the braveness, he also have some another qualities. Let's learn that qualities, which qualities that Shivaji Maharaj have. The Shivaji Maharaj was very intelligent. He took decisions on time. Yes, he took the advantages of geographical things for foundation of the Swaraj that we learned in previous lessons. Yes or no? Okay. He knew many languages like Marathi, Parsi, Hindi, Sanskrit, etc. It helped him for the communication. He had a quality of leadership. Due to this, he gathered many associates, friends, sardars, brave people around him. His management quality was very excellent. Due to this, he used his army, soldiers, place of the battle, means he choose that particular person for the particular battle because his management was very good. Shivaji Maharaj have a great foresight. Foresight means to see towards the future. Yes, what happen in the future, what we have to do, it is known as the foresight. Shivaji Maharaj have a great foresight. So, he raised his navy, he built the sea fort because he knew if we want to keep a command on the coastline, we need some sea forts, navy. So before only he made these things, okay? He has ordered that the garbage on the forts should be burned in the allotted places without dumping it. And the vegetables should be grown on that ash. See, today we are facing the problems of pollution. But Shivaji Maharaj think about it in a 16th century. It shows that his foresight was very good. Means before 200 years, he know that if we dump the garbage into the land, then the production of the grains will reduce. So, he given more importance to that things. Understood this? How his foresight was. Okay. In the political diplomacy, he was very great. he avoided to fight with the two enemies at once. In the critical conditions, he made the treaties. And when the condition were good, he attacked on the enemy's area. Understood this? Shivaji Maharaj brought discipline in his army. He started to give cash salaries to the soldiers. He took care of the wounded soldiers. Means his army organization was very strong. He adopted the tolerance policy. He gave equal chance to the all religions. He gave respect to the women. If anyone misbehaved with the women, he strictly punished them, whoever they are. Many times he punished his sardars, his soldiers for misbehaving with the women. Yes, understood this? He thought that all the women in a society were like his mothers and the sisters. Okay, I am going to show you one incident based on the life of Shivaji Maharaj regarding to this woman's respect. Okay, see this carefully.
कल्याण भिवंडीचा प्रदेश समृद्ध होता. कल्याण हे मुख्य ठाण्याचं ठिकाण होतं. तिथे बाजारपेठ गजबजलेली होती. व्यापार मोठा होता. इराण सारख्या दूर देशाच्या व्यापाऱ्यांची सुद्धा तिथे ये जा चालू असायची. एकदा काय झालं, हिरांनी बातमी आणली. शहाचा खजिना कल्याणहून विजापूरला चालला होता. सोन्या नाण्यांनी भरलेल्या पेट्या उंटावर लादून बादशहाचे शिपाई चालले होते. खजिन्याच्या रक्षणासाठी आगे मागे सशस्त्र फौज तालेवार सरदार होते. ही बातमी आबाजी सोनदेवाला समजली. तो शिवाजी राजांचा शूर सरदार. त्यांना आपले मावळे वीर जमवले. कुठं जायचं, काय करायचं याचा कुणालाही थांग नव्हता. आणि कुणी असल्याचा आंभार चौकशाही करत नव्हता. आबाजीच्या मागोमाग स्वारांनीही लगाम ताणली. आबाजी निघाले. आबाजीच्या मागून उंदराप्रमाणे तुरु तुरु त्याचे मावळेही चालले होते. जंगलातली किर्र झाली. दिवस असूनही रात्रीसारखा अंधार वाटत होता. आणि बरोबर खिंडीतल्या अडचणीच्या जागी अगदी मोक्याच्या ठिकाणी त्यांनी त्या खजिन्याबरोबरच्या सेनेवर अचानक हल्ला चढवला. मावळे आत घुसले. मोगल खडबडून जागे झाले. कापाकापी सुरू झाली आणि आरडा ओरडा माजला. मावळ्यांनी जे दिसेल ते उचलून बाहेर पळवायला सुरुवात केली. सगळे घोडे पळवले. मोगल फक्त मरत होते. सगळा खजिना बाहेर पडला. कापडाची ठाणी, हत्यार, हिऱ्या मोत्यांच्या संदुका, सुवर्ण मुद्रांचे पेटारे भराभर पळवले जात होते. अगदी घाई चालली होती. झटपट सारं ठाणं स्वच्छ झालं. जखमी मोगल विव्हळत होते आणि बाकी सगळी प्रेत. सारी लूट घोड्यावर लादून ही मावळी वांद्र तशी गुपचूप आली तर तशीच गुपचूप पसार. गाफिल का जो माल है वो अकलमंद का खुराक है. लुटीमध्ये खूप सोनं आणि भरपूर मोहरा मिळाले. तसेच घोडे, लढाईची हत्यारं सुद्धा मिळाली. खजिन्याबरोबर कल्याणच्या सुभेदारांची सून शिपायांच्या सोबतीनं विजापूरला जात होती. आबाजीनं तिला पाहिलं आणि त्याच्या मनात आलं, काय अप्रतिम सुंदर आहे ही. आपल्या महाराजांच्या पदरी दासी म्हणून नक्की शोभे. बादशहाच्या पदरी अशा कितीतरी सुंदर दासी असतात, पण महाराजांच्या दरबारात आपण पाहिल्याचं काही आठवत नाही. आपण महाराजांना ही सून अर्पण करावी. महाराज नक्की खुश होते आणि आपल्याला बक्षीसही मिळेल. आबाजीनी त्या कल्याणच्या सुनेलाही कैद केलं. सगळी लूट आणि सुभेदाराची सून बरोबर घेऊन आबाजी पुण्यास आला. दरबारात त्याने आणलेली लूट या सुनेसह दाखल केली आणि महाराजांना म्हणाला, महाराज, हा लुटलेला खजिना मी आणलाय, याचा आपण स्वीकार करावा. आता महाराज आपलं कसं कौतुक करतात, काय बक्षीस देतात याकडे तो अगदी अधीरतेने बघू लागला. पण झालं उलटच. सुभेदाराच्या सुनेला पकडून आणलेलं पाहून महाराज फार रागावले. त्याने आबाजीची चांगलीच हजेरी घेतली आणि संतापाने म्हणाले, मोगलांप्रमाणे आपणही जर परस्त्रियांचे हरण करू लागलो तर त्यांच्यात आणि आपल्यात फरक तो कोणता उरला? आपलं राज्य हे धर्माचं राज्य, न्याय नीती हे आपल्या राज्याचे अधिष्ठान आहे. धर्माच्या प्रतिपालनाकरता आणि स्त्रियांच्या संरक्षणाकरता स्वराज्याचं कंकण आम्ही बांधलंय. स्त्री मग मित्राची असो अगर शत्रूची, तिची इज्जत राखणं हेच आपलं कर्तव्य आहे. राजे सुभेदाराच्या सुनेला म्हणाले, आपणाला आमच्या लोकांनी त्रास दिला त्याबद्दल मी दिलगीर आहे. आपण खरंच सुंदर आहात. आमच्या मासाहेब जर एवढ्या सुंदर असत्या तर आम्ही तितकेच सुंदर झालो असतो. राजाने सुनेला साडी चोळी देऊन तिचा सन्मान केला आणि मोठ्या मानानं विजापूरला पोचवलं. कल्याण भिवंडीतील सागरी सत्तेवर शिवबाचा फडकणारा भगवा झेंडा ही गोष्ट त्या परिसरात सर्वांना हटकून सांगत होती.
फ्रॉम दिस स्टोरी वी अंडरस्टूड दॅट हाऊ द शिवाजी महाराज गेव इम्पॉर्टन्स टू द वुमन्स रिस्पेक्ट. ओके, द नेक्स्ट वन, द शिवाजी महाराज गेव रिस्पेक्ट टू द ऑल रिलीजन्स. सम इस्लामिक पॉवर्स कन्वर्टेड हिंदू इन टू द मुस्लिम रिलीजन फोर्सफुली. दॅट टाइम्स कन्वर्जन ऑफ द रिलीजन्स वर नॉट अलाउडेड. शिवाजी महाराज ब्रॉट देम बॅक इन टू द स्वधर्मा. शिवाजी महाराज गेव फॅसिलिटीज टू द डिफरंट डिफरंट प्लेसेस ऑफ द वर्शिप फ्रॉम द डिफरंट रिलीजन. ही हिमसेल्फ कोरोनेटेड टू टाइम्स. देअर इन्फॉर्मेशन वी लर्न, येस ऑर नो, एनिथिंग यू आर रिमेंबरिंग? ओके, ही हिमसेल्फ कोरोनेटेड टू टाइम्स विद द टू डिफरंट वे. द फर्स्ट वन इज द वैदिक अँड द सेकंड वन वॉज द तांत्रिक. ओके, ऑल दीज ॲक्शन्स शो द रिवोशनरी ॲस्पेक्ट्स इन द फील्ड ऑफ रिलीजन. मीन्स वॉट एवर डिसिजन्स टेकन बाय शिवाजी महाराज दॅट वॉज न्यू फॉर द पीपल. मीन्स टू ब्रॉट देम इन टू द स्वधर्मा, गिव द इक्वल चान्स टू द पीपल, हेल्प द अनदर रिलीजन्स. बिफोर दॅट दे नॉट डीड लाईक धीस. अंडरस्टूड धीस? ओके. शिवाजी महाराज लेड मेनी कॅम्पेन्स. समटाईम्स ही गेव रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी टू हिज असोसिएट्स अँड समटाईम्स ही अलोनली फेस द प्रॉब्लेम्स. धीस ॲक्टिव्हिटी इन्क्रीज द फेथ ऑन द महाराज. ही गेव द इथिकल बेस टू द स्वराज. ही बिहेव गुड विथ द एनिमीज सोल्जर्स हु वर सॅक्रिफाईज्ड इन द बॅटल्स. हिज ऑब्झर्वेशन्स वर व्हेरी मायन्यूट ऑर व्हेरी क्लीन. स्मॉल स्मॉल थिंग्स ही ऑब्झर्व. येस, ही ऑर्डर्ड द स्मॉल स्मॉल थिंग्स टू हिज सोल्जर्स. ही वॉज व्हेरी पर्टिक्युलर अबाउट द वेलफेअर ऑफ ए कॉमन पीपल. ओके, आर यू गेटिंग एनी एक्झाम्पल ऑफ दॅट? रीड लेसन केअरफुली अँड गिव मी दॅट एक्झाम्पल. ही नॉट ओनली एक्सपांडेड हिज किंगडम बट ऑल्सो ट्राई टू गिव ए गुड ॲडमिनिस्ट्रेशन अँड हेल्प टू द पीपल अँड ही वर्क फॉर द कॉमन पीपल. ओके, सो ही वॉज अ रिमेंबरेबल किंग इन टू द इंडिया. अंडरस्टूड धीस? नेक्स्ट पार्ट. British conquered all India. They defeated the many kings and the people of India were losing their hopes. That time, freedom fighters started the freedom movement. And in that movement, they gave a source of inspiration from the life of Shivaji Maharaj. How he faced the many problems and founded a independent kingdom, means Swaraj. Like him, we also have to make a free India. These things they gave to the people, they said to the people, they get the inspiration from the Shivaji Maharaj to make a independent India. For giving the inspiration, lot literature were written on the Shivaji Maharaj. Let's learn that. some names of the freedom fighters and their literature will be asked you into the exam for match the pairs. So, whatever the names and their literature are given into the textbook, you have to underline it. Yes, where it is? Open textbook, page number 36. Into the last two last third paragraph, this information is given to you. Okay, let's learn that one by one. Mahatma Jyotirao Phule wrote a powada on a greatness of Shivaji Maharaj. What is mean by powada? You know, the song, inspirational songs. Yes, in the first lesson we learned that. Here on the page number 36, the powada of the Mahatma Jyotirao Phule given to you. It is written into the Prakrit Marathi language. Read that powada. Yes, on page number 36. Lokmanya Tilak started Shiv Jayanti celebration. Lala Lajpat Rai wrote a book on a greatness of Shivaji Maharaj. It not only the Maharashtrian, a famous Tamil poet Subramanyam Bharati wrote a poem on a Shivaji Maharaj. The famous writer, poet of India, Rabindranath Tagore, wrote a long poem on a Shivaji Maharaj. Jadunath Sartakar, a famous historical writer, wrote a book on Shivaji Maharaj named Shivaji and His Times. Okay. The first Prime Minister of India, Jawaharlal Nehru, said that Shivaji Maharaj did not belong to the Maharashtra alone. Yes, he belonged to the whole India or Indian nation. Means Shivaji Maharaj's work was not limited, or his inspiration was not limited for the Maharashtrian people. It will give inspiration. His work was very rememberable for the whole Indians. In a many Indian language, literature based on Shivaji Maharaj was written. It gave inspiration to all. Overall, he was one of the great king of India. Understood this lesson? Okay. Let's take a small recap on it. Yes, lesson number 8, an ideal ruler. Okay. Shivaji Maharaj faced many problems and he fought with many enemies and founded his Swaraj. He had many qualities like organizational skills, leadership, bravery, political diplomacy, intelligence, all these qualities that Shivaji Maharaj have. He gave respect to the women. He brought discipline in his army. He adopted the policy of tolerance of religion. He brought people in the Swadharma. His foresight was very great. Many freedom fighters took inspiration from him and they wrote the powadas, poem, books on him in a different languages. Overall, he was the great king of India. Understood this lesson? Read this lesson 2 times and try to find the answers given below. Yes, whatever the questions are given into the exercise, try to find the answers. If you get that answer, underline with the pencil, okay, on the textbook only. In the next period, I will give you question and answers of this lesson. Okay, thank you.